I got water in the back, if you would like.
Sure.
So, you from around here?
Just live a couple blocks away.
Oh yeah. I don't live too far away from here either. I come out here and do my workouts.
Oh, cool.
Every morning, I come out here and I do some jogging and work out. What about you?
I just skateboard a little bit.
So what'd you say your name was?
Welcome back to the land of the living, Tyrell.
How do you know my name?
I guess you're wondering what you're doing here.
How do you know my name?
We'll get to that all in good time. What you are feeling is the after effect of a mild sedative which was mixed into the water you drank. Don't worry, it won't kill you. We have a lot of fun up ahead, and we wouldn't want to ruin that, now would we?
You won't get away with this. My family will come looking for me.
I'm sure they will, but by the time they find you, they will be, as we shall say, missing you to pieces. Rest now.
Take it easy, buddy. We're in the same predicament here. My ankle. Look, man. We gotta figure something out.
How are we supposed to do that? We don't even know where we are. The last thing I remember, I was abducted with this bag over my head. I don't know. Well, do you have any enemies?
Look, man, what do you mean enemies?
You know, like anyone who would have intentions on harming you.
Dude, what are you talking about, man?
Look, I'm sorry if I pushed a button. I was just...
I don't want to hear it. We're gonna die, man. She's gonna die. Not gonna make out of love.
Look, man. We have to get out of here. Can't just sit around and not do it.
Dude, hush. I hear somebody.
Let us out! Let us out!
Shut up.
Please!
It's gonna get us
killed. Let us out!
Hush! Hey, dude, let me out. Please. I won't call the cops or anything. Just let me go. Let me go, world.
Who are you, watch?
You. I knew you were too friendly from the start, you nerd.
You see, that mouth of yours got yourself in this predicament in the first place.
Screw you, man. You don't know me.
But I believe on you. My old pal.
Let me go! You fucking...
You just don't get it, dude. All those years of bullying me, and you didn't think that you were going to have to pay for what you did, and you have nothing to say? Answer me! You just made a big mistake. You see, one slice to the main artery, and you'd bleed out within 2 minutes or less. You'd know that had you spent more time paying attention in class and less time with me. But I think that would be too easy of a death. I'd rather you suffer.
Look, man, you don't have to do this. Please, just let me go.
And you didn't have to bully me for years. But you didn't do this. And plus, this took me too long to plan out. This will help with your screaming. There's no point in wasting your energy. You'll need it. You know how many volts a heart can take before it goes to cardiac arrest? I would say probably 1,000. But you're a tough guy, so let's test it out. Oh,